Today, Takadu is working in 11 countries, full operational contracts that are long-term contracts, and all those countries have meters and sensors. Australia, Brazil, Israel, even Bucharest in Romania. We are the leading company when it comes to data analytics in the water sector, and our solution, which is event management to water companies, is the number one product in this world. We believe that the world of water companies is going to have more data, more sensors, more information, and they need to analyze it with a computer program. Our solution is basically using data, raw data that the water companies are measuring. Could be any type of data, flow, pressure. And we are taking this data and analyzing this data in a very smart way by algorithms, by smart analytical tools, which are called big data, on the cloud. And we are detecting different problems in the water network, such as leaks and bursts and some other asset problems, so that you can know about them, you can prioritize them, and then you can fix them in a short time. What is important in Israel is that you have a macro water policy, that you need to have good quality water, you need to have good service, you need to have very low water leakage, you need to provide sufficient water for agriculture, and that's where you take you make the Negev, the Israeli desert, bloom and be green. And all together, you need, you know, drip irrigation by Netafim, you need smart software companies like Takadu to make it more efficient. You need to build some desalination capacity because the population is growing. The Israeli population, since the country was born, is now more than 10 times. When the country of Israel was born, we were 800,000. Today we are close to 9 million. Now, you don't have more rivers, more lakes. So we have more people and you need to give them enough water and enough water for their agriculture. A typical problem when you talk about governments and politicians, that every 2-3 years or every 4 years they change. But I think water should be considered as a problem above everything, above politics. In Israel we have the same water policy for a long time. They change it. I mean, it's okay to change the policy and update, but you need to stick to some water policy, and it should be above politics. So it should be maybe in law to say, here is a budget that you must put every year in order to promote new technologies, in order to promote maybe new people to join water people, water sector, to bring young people from university with not water degree, but computer degree and statistics degree, so that you bring some new ideas to the water sector.